Everybody wants to know why they can't get enough electricity. Well, firstly, the consumption is nearly twice as much as it was before the war. Secondly, the building of power stations stopped during the war, and now we haven't nearly enough equipment. British Electricity planned to build another 25 power stations by 1952. But until these are ready, people must economise in the use of electricity. Otherwise, we can't avoid shedding the load at peak periods.